After preheating and priming the appliance, take the single filter and place it into the filter holder. Use one level scoop of fresh ground coffee and pour into the filter. Tamp the coffee with the built-in tamper. Remember that the harder you press, the fuller the extraction of delivered espresso. Remove any residual coffee and attach to the boiler outlet by connecting and turning fully and securely to the right. Place an espresso cup underneath the outlets and press the coffee button. The perfect espresso delivery should take 18 to 21 seconds and have a full layer of crema on top. Stop delivery by pressing the coffee button. The espresso is ready to enjoy. Carefully remove the filter holder. Using the clip in the filter holder handle, empty the filter into a bin or a knocking box. Rinse out and wipe over the filter. When the appliance is off and cooled down, wipe the boiler outlet, clearing residual coffee.